Hi there, my name is Colette Mann and I play Sheila Canning on Neighbours.
And I'm Lilly Van Der Meer and I play Xanthe Canning on Neighbours.
Yes, and I'd like to point out at the outset that I am actually dressed as Sheila and Lilly Lilly is dressed as Lilly.
Myself.
Right, yeah. And we're going to answer your questions. So, Lilly.
Yes.
It says on my piece of paper, what was your first day on the set like? Be nice.
It was really good. I had my first scene with Chris Milligan.
Who
plays Kyle Canning. It was really good. And then I had a few scenes with you, which was fantastic.
Yeah.
Colette, if you could choose a partner for Xanthe, who would it be and why?
A partner for Xanthe, like as in a love interest. I think, it would have to be age appropriate.
Mm. Yeah, of course.
So I suppose...
Attractive.
I suppose Jimmy is not a really good choice, is he? A little bit short.
That'd be a bit awkward too.
It would be a bit awkward. Although, you know, there was a very nice young man in earlier, but he's gone now.
Uh-huh.
And his name was, he is Susan Kennedy's grandson.
Oh.
Yeah. And his name is Ben. And I did run over him in my car, so he's a little bit flatter than he used to be. But I'm sure he'd be a very good suitor for you.
Oh, thanks.
Lily. Oh,
yes.
If you could set Sheila up on a date with another character, who would you choose? Careful, girlfriend.
Okay. Again, it would have to be age appropriate.
Not necessarily. Sheila's very interested in younger men.
Okay, well, in that case, there's Josh or there's Brad.
Or Brad, yes, or, that would be interesting. I quite like a man in uniform.
Yeah, yeah, you know. Or, there's Lou, but... No?
No.
No?
Okay. No.
Tyler?
Oh.
Mark.
Brennan.
Done.
Yes,
Mark Brennan and Sheila Canning.
I think that's the new... Yes, absolutely.
Couple to be.
Yes.
Can you give us any hints at what's in store for Sheila and Xanthe?
Oh, well, I could give you some hints, but then I'd have to kill you. We don't get on. I suppose you probably gathered that from what you've seen so far. But
yeah.
In real life,
we get along like...
Like a house aflame. What is in store is that we will get another family member very soon. We'll say goodbye to one family member, very sad. But then we'll get a new one.
We'll get another one. So...
Yeah, and we're very happy about that, aren't we?
Very.
Yes.
Yes.
Are there any similarities between yourselves and your characters?
Oh, I thought you were going to say between us.
Yeah, there's so much.
So many. Okay, between me and my character.
Mm-hmm.
She's very pink and very heels, and I'm
very flat.
Converse.
And a little bit silver.
Yeah, yeah. And she, I guess, we're both quite funny. You could say that. We're both quite funny people. We're both quite clumsy, actually.
Yes,
that's
I'd
a similarity.
Agree with that.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah, and can't lie for anything.
Oh,
so
well.
There we go.
We'll
there's
see.
There's
yeah.
some similarities, but yeah, all right.
What about Sheila and I? Sheila's a bit of a control freak.
Yeah. No.
No, nothing
maybe.
Like that. Sheila is a little bit bossy. No.
No.
Nothing like that. Sheila is very maternal. Yes.
Yes.
I'm very maternal, and Sheila. Will do anything for her family.
Yes. So will Xanthe.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Because Cannings are
made of
tough
stuff.
That's right. We'll do it again because you weren't very good that time.
Okay. Cannings are made of tough stuff.
Oh, if you want to see this again or you want to see more of it, you have to subscribe to YouTube.
Part two,
that's right.
Usually there's a link below and it says subscribe.
Oh,
which you click on.
She's so technological. See why I keep her here? Anyway, that's what you're supposed to do.
You can like it too. There's a like button.
Oh, shut up. All right, there's a like button and you'll see us there in part two.